Imagine a single brain suddenly popping up in the middle of the universe. No body, no earth, no people around. Just a brain floating in space. And this brain has all the memories you have right now. It thinks it had a childhood, went to school, made friends. But none of it ever happened. The memories are fake. This is the idea of the Boltzmann brain. Some scientists say that in an infinite universe, random things can happen. And it might actually be more likely for one brain to pop up with fake memories than for a whole universe like ours to slowly form. It sounds strange, but it makes us wonder, how do we know we're not one of those brains? How do we know our world is real? The Boltzmann brain is not a belief. It's a thought experiment, a way to remind us how mysterious the universe really is and how little we truly know about the nature of reality.